What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to play Asphalt 9 Legends on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Asphalt 9 Legends on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should only take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open up your Play Store and ensure that you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Asphalt 9 Legends and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate the high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to Balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the High FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, make sure to enable the FPS counter option. In your display settings, set the display orientation to landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play Asphalt 9 Legends on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Asphalt 9 Legends to see how well it runs on your PC. You will be required to download a patch when first starting the game. You can select to connect your Facebook or Google Play account to save your progress or continue playing where you left off on your mobile device. While in-game, click on the keyboard icon in your BlueStacks menu bar on the right-hand side. This will allow you to enable and disable the on-screen controls option. This will help you figure out which keyboard keys to use to play Asphalt 9 Legends on your PC or Mac. After completing the initial tutorial, navigate to your in-game settings. In the GameLoft Connect section, you can link your accounts, redeem codes, and contact support. In your game settings, navigate to the Sound and Display section. First, adjust the sound effects, engine, music, and general audio volume. Below, you can change the camera view, speed unit, and some additional gameplay settings, which will have no impact on the performance of the game. You can then change the visual quality option from default to high quality if you have some performance to spare and playing on a large window. Or set this option to performance, which will in turn reduce the visual quality a bit to ensure a more stable frame rate while playing Asphalt 9 Legends. You will be asked to restart the game when changing the visual quality option. In the controlled section of your settings, you can change your controller or keyboard settings to make it easier to drive. When using the controller manual option, you can change the steering sensitivity option below. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.